there's one very special person that's with us right now, right?
Who is about to run in the half marathon. Want to bring in Bob Growley right now. Bob, hi, Bob. How are you? Come in the middle, Bob. We want to get you in the middle so everyone can see you. So stand there. Bob is 92 years old.
Say that again.
92. He is the oldest runner in the half marathon today.
That's amazing.
Oh, really? Yeah,
that's
you are.
That's great. I'm happy to hear that.
So tell us what you do to stay in shape and be able to do this at your age.
I enjoy running, and I run five times a week. Yes, five times a week. And then I look forward to this half marathon, and I've run a number of marathons in the past, so I really enjoy exercising.
You're being modest right now.
Modest.
A number of marathons. How many marathons have you raced in?
I've run 42 marathons and 18 half marathons. So
wow. It's really incredible.
It's always fun.
Oh, we're
always
so
fun
glad.
To enjoy it.
And this is a family affair for you,
oh,
too.
Oh, yes. I have my two sons and my granddaughter are running with me today, and we've done this a number of times. And I'm very fortunate to live where I live in Parkville, Oakcrest Village, where we have facilities there that really allow me to run, do good running.
That's so wonderful.
There's
really
a lot of people a half or a quarter of your age that couldn't do what you do. How do you find the strength? What's your secret?
I don't know what the magic answer is. I just enjoy life. And and I think it's an attitude of enjoying exercise. Exercise is important. To some people, I'm sure exercise is work, but I know I've always enjoyed it.
It's a lifestyle,
yes,
right?
Yes, it is.
Right?
It really is.
Well, we're so happy to meet you.
Well,
we're so excited for you to run. So good luck today.
I watch you every day.
Oh, thank you for watching.
Thank you so much.
Good luck.